Most of the racetracks that were built in the late 50s to early 60s, like these places. And, you know, he run these races and run every racetrack at these racetracks for so many years that it's just like our family and the NASCAR family and everything that's gone on with Winston Cup racing just kind of goes hand in hand with each other. So there's a lot of racetracks you go to now, like Atlanta, like Charlotte, like Sears Point places, where they have Richard Petty Boulevard or Richard Petty Lane and stuff, Richard Petty Grandstand. So, and he's really, really proud of that fact.
That's something about NASCAR. Each race venue seems to have its own special tradition.
They do. And it just kind of evolved that way. You know, Darlington, they built Darlington. The man that built Darlington went to Indianapolis, saw Indianapolis, liked the speedway, liked the concept, said, hey, I'll build a place in South Carolina. Who would ever figured a racetrack would go in South Carolina at that point in time? So, you know, I think each place has its own individual thing, its own individual nickname, and it's pretty neat.